Don't forget to hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe. Turn on that notification bell so you know when videos drop. Thanks for watching.
This episode of A Peacock Minute is a little bit different than we normally do. This is a different kind of a subject matter, and we're really excited about this. We've been excited about NBC for many years. Back in 1993, I had my first encounter with them, and we put in the PFAL report a story about the history of the NBC logo on the Peacock and why. When I finished the story, they invited me to come take a tour of NBC if I'm ever in California. Well, I got out in California, and I took that tour, and I got the behind-the-scenes tour of everything in NBC, and also I got to see The Tonight Show, and that's how I got connected up and got the greatest opportunity in my life to be on The Tonight Show with Jay Leno in 2008. And so my history with the NBC Peacock has been long and thriving throughout the years. But now the new series that started 3 years ago called Manifest is featuring the Peacock and the great lore behind peacocks. You can do a great study on it and do probably a doctoral thesis if you so choose on this subject matter. We found it just interesting over the last two seasons, and then the new season started recently, and in their April 15th, 2021 episode, and I'll put the link below so you can watch that episode, and if you get there soon enough, you might be able to see it for free. If not, you'll have to go to Peacock Streaming and get it there, and you can watch it at your leisure. And you go to approximately 4 minutes into it, and there's two scenes showing this peacock that's behind me, and I'm so excited that they're using the peacock. I hope they use it more. But I think they should have called me first when they were going to make this peacock for the series. If you look by the feathers, they put the mechanical feathers behind the peacock rather than behind the neck. And you can see his special feathers that he uses to prop up the peacock feathers. And also you can see that they probably could have used more peacock feathers to make it more realistic. And they did use a real peacock. You can tell that. I'm glad they used it. So next time they do a scene, I hope they call me. I'll help them. Hey, NBC, my contact information is below. Let me know and I'll help you get it even more accurate. So if you want to watch this series, we love this series. We've been a total fan of it since day one, and I can't wait to see where they're going to go with the peacock. So there you have it. The NBC peacock has now turned into reality, a real peacock, rather than a logo that we featured in our newsletter some years ago, and it's on the wonderful show called Manifest. I hope you get to check it out. Thanks for viewing.
Order the Wacky World of PFAL books at PFAL.com.